this mission has deployed in, at a speed which is unprecedented in the history of the United Nations, I have to express utmost gratitude to General Robert Mood and his colleagues for the efficiency with which they have already worked in establishing the mission, in starting to do the job which is to contribute to a cessation of violence and support the six-point peace process which is entrusted to Special Envoy Kofi Annan.
We have now very close to 260 military observers on the ground. We are 60 approximately member states. And this is not a powerful tool in military terms, because we are unarmed. But it is a very powerful tool in the terms that it is the international community coming together on the ground, because the Syrian people deserve a reduction in violence, deserve stability, and deserve to have their aspirations served by a political process, not by more violence. No volume of observers can achieve a progressive drop and a permanent end to the violence if the commitment to give dialogue a chance is not genuine from all internal and external actors. I am more convinced than ever that no amount of violence can resolve this crisis durably. I cannot confirm that we have groups in the country linked to those you mentioned, but I'm concerned about the incidents where explosives, improvised devices are targeting innocent civilians.